Winner Marcus Ericsson is going on tour with the Borg-Warner Trophy, taking a champions tour through Sweden, his home country. Speedway says stops will include media appearances and fan events and a special celebration in his hometown. IMS says it's the fourth time the trophy will leave the United States. Went to Japan in 2017 to celebrate Takuma Sato's victory, then to England in 2018 and France in 2019 for the unveiling of the bust of Simon Pagenaud.